Alright guys, welcome back. Right now I'm doing Identity Crisis. I just finished recording Han's Boiling Point episode 27, which you guys should have seen yesterday. Now, let's see, I'm trying to keep the streak going and trying to upload one bit a day, see how it goes, and yeah, hopefully it continues this way. Alright, let's see. Yeah, fuck it, I'll pick this, I guess, I don't care. Alright. need to make a preset for this Kabuto, because I like using Sejimo Kabuto. Not as much as the Snake Cloak Kabuto, but I still like using him a lot. And I need to get back to my Hashirama, and I need to use Tobirama. Those are characters I really want to use that I just don't get to use because I'm too lazy. You know, I pick the first thing that pops in my head rather than the thing that I really want. Alright. I think it's funny because Gonkaz was on my last Identity Crisis, and now he's making another appearance. Alright. Oh, good shit. Nice, Ugetsu. Damn, Sakurai gives no fucks, huh? Oh, shit. Alright. So far, I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay, man, you know? Whoa, 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 what? Yo, he had that much time to get me with that grab, son? Oh my god, even Karin getting some of that ass. Alright, that's good. Oh, I hate that so much. Oh my goodness, yo! Why is it that he stayed in place in mid-air right there when he did that, when he punched? Oh, of course, man. Oh shit. Nice. Let's go. Alright, bro. Alright, bro. Yo, man, but that Sakura's on point right now. That Sakura support, man. Oh shit, what the fuck, them back hits though. Yo, them back hits. Alright, bro, man, he has like no health, dude. Oh wow. Oh shit. Ooh. Damn, I mean, this is kind of boring now, man. It's like, fuck, die already, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Let him into the snakes. Let him into the snakes. Oh, let's go. Nice. Oh, I got this. Let me just finish it up with an ultimate, because you know, pro. Because you know, bro, I just have to, you know. Oh man, all I want is to make myself me into myself. That makes a lot of sense. It makes a lot of sense. Alright, so that was the first match. And you know, real quick, let me just answer this because I know somebody's gonna ask, like, why do I counter into combo into ultimate? Because it doesn't do a lot of damage. So, you know, I just do it because since everything got patched and shit, you know. Alright, let's go to second match. Alright. God Slayer BR. Oh my god. I didn't notice the BR at the end. Oh my god. Otherwise, I would have kicked him. I would have kicked him from the lobby mad quick, man. And in case any of you guys are wondering why, it's just that BR mainly means, you know, that they're from Brazil or some bullshit. Because that's what I see most of the time. I just see Brazilians, you know what I'm saying? And, let's see. Okay. Anyways, yeah, so that's what I don't like fighting Brazilians specifically. One, because the connection tends to be two bars when you ready up, but then when you fight them, it's one bar. And then, of course, they play like the biggest cunt. You know what I'm saying? This guy doesn't have a cunt team, but god damn, man. If I win this, I'll go up in rank. All right, so I'll be at rank 20 if I actually win this shit. That'll be pretty cool, but I don't think I'm going to win this. All right, let's get it going. Nah, bro. Nice, nice. Really? Okay. Didn't expect him to do that counter, man. But it's all right. It's all right. I'm all right. Nice. It's all right. What the fuck? Wow. I gotta be careful because this guy has a... Oh my god, look at that. At least Sasuke got him. At least Sasuke got him. Look at that. Okay. I didn't get any damage out of that, practically. That's cute, bro. Oh, wow. He actually let that hit him. He actually let that hit him. He preferred to take a chance and try to, like, circle mash me. And oh, wow. Okay, then, dude. Wow. Wow. Just wow, man. I cannot believe that shit broke his guard after I had already gotten him with an ultimate. God damn, man. This guy's day is just not today. And then as I say that, some bullshit might happen. Watch. Alright, man. Let me just... some chakra here. Where you going, son? But you... Man. Oh shit! I did a second counter and shit by accident. Oh no! Oh no! I'm a scrub, yo. I'm a face with that shit, boy. I'm a face, son. All right, yo. This guy was kind of like a meh, you know. He was a little too reliant on that counter. But anyways. This was the second match. Let's move on to the third one. Hopefully we can get some good shit on this video, man, because I really want to get some good shit for you guys. So, actually, hold on. Let me check what rank is rank 20. I think it's Sensei, right? It's a Sensei. Let me check. Alright. Nah, it's Jonin Squad Leader. Alright, never mind. Let's go to the next match. Alright, rank 16. That's not bad. Okay, Black Hydra Storm. So, he's gonna be the opponent for the third match. Okay. So, I don't know, man. People have been asking me to use, this Kabuto more than the other ones. I'll use him one more time. And then, you know, go to the regular Kabuto after that. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Let me just... what's the matter? What? Alright. Oh, man. So far, I've only used Ultimate Jutsu Type throughout the last two videos I've uploaded. You know what I'm saying? There's bound to be some people that are going to be pissed at that, you know? Because they want to see Awakening Type. They want to see Drive Type. They want to see every kind of type. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Kushina looking tough over here. Let's get it going. Oh, wow. Wow, okay then. What the fuck, yo? Oh, okay, good shit, Orochimaru. Damn, bro. Like, that pan is no joke, bro. Oh, shit. I'm a face, son. Nah, son. There we go. Just do the neutral combo on him. Bloop. Oh, shit. Wow, how did Naruto get me? I was blocking. What the fuck? What the fuck? Yo, I was just behind this bitch. bitch. How the fuck did that grab even get me? Yo! Kushina got them fucking hacks, bro. Okay, man. Damn. Yo, Kushina got them fucking hacks on the ready, yo. What the fuck? Oh, wow. I need to time my shit right, man. So far, this guy's playing really aggressive, man, which is weird. I mean, I really rarely see people that play like that. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yo, move out the way. Oh, my goodness. Really? Yo, the game is like, no, you're not gonna win this today, bro. I'm sorry. Kushina got this, man. You know? It's like Kushina for president, man. You know, that's how it works now. Look at that. Like, you can't dash for the life of you. Oh, shit. Yo, man. I really want to move away from this bitch so I can get some chakra, man. What the fuck? Yo! This guy's on point, though, man. Yo, chill, bro. Chill! What the fuck, bro? I have never fought somebody that has gotten that aggressive on Revolution. That was nice, though. I mean, I just couldn't time the counters right, man. That sucks, though. Alright, let's go. What was this? The second match? Nah, this was the third match. Let's go to the fourth match. Damn, 117 rage quits? What the fuck, bro? Are you okay, man? Okay. Let's use the regular Kabuto now. Where is he? Oh, here he is. I'm picking with Kidomaru and then Tayuya. Just cause, I guess. Should I ping him with drive type? Okay. Okay, I'll ping him with drive type. I don't care. But yo, that shit was crazy. You guys saw how like I dashed at Kushina and then the grab got me even though I was behind her. Like, what the fuck was that shit, man? She got them hacks, bro. Alright, Neji. Alright, Neji. I'ma fuck you up. I'ma fuck you up, Neji. I'ma fuck you up. What's good, Neji? You okay, bro? Neji, you okay, bro? Are you okay? No? Oh, you little bitch. Alright. Nah, bro. Oh, shit. Oh! Eat this, bro. Damn, bro, you really like counters, man. Oh, what? Yo! Okay, yo, okay. You think you slick. Okay, bruh. Oh, my goodness. Look at that, yo. This nigga summoned everything just so he can try to get a combo. Yeah, okay. Nah, sorry. Let's get it. Oh, shit. Let's get it. Let's get it. Oh my god, yo, that was gonna be sweet as fuck, bro. Oh my god. He's a lucky bum. It's alright, though. It's alright. Look at you, bro. Look at you. Fuck you, bitch. Alright. Oh, what? Yo! What happened with the rest of that shit, bruh? I'm just trying to be careful because since the next. Yeah, here we go. Since Because the guy does kind of counters that I don't, that I can't quite catch. I gotta be careful with a bitch. All right, bro. I think this was the fourth match, right? Yeah, it was the fourth match. By the way, Uchiha Douglas, get the fuck out, boy. Get the fuck out. Alright, so Melo Gracio, I don't know how to pronounce that shit, so I'm not even gonna try anymore. Okay, I mean, I kinda felt kinda dirty the way I fought that Douglas kid, because, you know, I had that Drive type though. That Drive type though. Nah, I'm just bullshitting you guys. I actually really, really enjoyed that match. Alright, even though, you know, I had that Drive type though. Alright, no, fuck it. Alright. Oh man. Wonder what this guy picked. Let's see. Let's see what he picked. What the fuck, bro? I mean, he did pick a team that usually I don't see people picking unranked. So, you know what? Kudos to you, buddy. I would clap, but, you know, I got the control on my hands and stuff. So, yeah. Alright. Nice. Oh shit, Minato. Chill, Minato. What the fuck? Alright, go, go. What? Why did it do a counter, man? I was trying to throw a chakra shuriken. Oh my god, bro. It's alright, it's alright. Oh man. And then that happens. Okay, yo, you know, just no fucks given with this guy, you know, fuck it. Alright, bro. Gotta step my shit up now, bro. Okay. Nah, bro. Oh, you're such a lucky bitch. Oh, man. Nah, bro, I did the same thing to you, bitch. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking scrub. Oh, bruh. That's how it is, guys. That's the struggle. That's a struggle on rank, bro. Somebody does some dirty shit to you, you gotta do it back. Simple. Alright, baby. Oh, look at that. He attempted that again, bro. He attempted that again. Nah, I'm a faith, bitch. Oh, shit. Come on. Nah, son. Yo, he's such a lucky bitch, man. Like, that shit keeps barely missing because I gotta charge my chakra. That's the only reason why he's able to sub it. Little bitch. Still gonna go one more guard break kill, man, so. Oh, he's a dumbass, bro. He put on that pill right when I did the ultimate, yo. For those of you who don't know, if you use any ninja items while, like... Yeah, if you use any ninja items, you can get caught by anything while you're, like, putting it on or whatever. So, he lost that shit right there. By the way, he can go suck a dick. Let's go to the last match. Alright, I believe I fought this kid before. Not sure. He's gonna be the last dude to fight, I guess. I don't know, because I already reached the quota for the video, which is 20 minutes, okay? Now, let's see. Which Kabuto out of the three should I pick? Yeah, we'll pick Sagemo, you know, because Sagemo seems to be the guy people really want. Alright, this time we'll pick Dry type, just in case. I don't know, just in case. Let's go. Okay, so, you know, I kind of felt, okay, now I kind of feel better that I picked Drive-type, you know what I'm saying? Now I'm like, okay, I picked Drive-type, now I can defend myself a little better with a team like that, man, because that motherfucker is a bitch. That Kazekage, bro, he's a bitch to fight against. All right, let's get it, baby. Let's get it. 戦闘開始! Wait, the connection is a little fucked up. Yo, the connection is horrible, yo. What the fuck? Nah, bro. Nice. Wow. Alright, man. What the fuck? That tilt's that powerful, son? Nah, bro. Okay, so what the fuck is up with Kabuto's counter? Why is it that his combo... Why is it that his combo kind of like makes it kind of last a little less? Oh, I think it's because he has dry type. Oh, wow. Okay. Like, he shouldn't be hitting my support, but he's still doing it. You know what I'm saying? That's what pisses me off right now. Oh, shit. Wow, okay, that was nice. That was nice. Yeah, that was close. Nah, bro, get the fuck off me, man. See, man, like, his combo... What the fuck? Yo! Like, it negates the fucking counter. What's up with that shit, man? Yeah, man, I mean... Doesn't seem all that beneficial for me, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm not able to take full advantage of the fact that he's stunned. It's mad dumb. What the fuck, man? Alright. Yo, I like how Orochimaru just kept going, bro. He went right through my jutsu like no fucks given, man. Oh my goodness. Wow! I'm legit about to lose this, man. Wow. Wow. Let's get it. What? Oh my god, that was lucky as shit. That was lucky as shit, man. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, wait. Oh my god, yo. Oh, wait. Let's go, bro. Oh my god, yo. That shit was fucking retarded, man. I had to spam the living fuck out of Shuriken just to be able to beat him, bro. Because, like, that shit was crazy. The counter wasn't working for me and shit, but now I know. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Also, follow me on Twitter. I'm out. Peace.